at checkydr.com here in Shrewsbury, overlooking Interstate 83. Going this way, it's heading north. This way, it's going south. I came down south, obviously from York, and paying attention to the traffic heading north as well. I could see there's no problems, you know, as far as any backups or crashes or any work being done on the interstate. So it's smooth sailing, if you will, for the commute on Interstate 83 from York to Shrewsbury.